I'm about to phone.
Keep an eye out. Bad, right?
Yeah, where are you?
It's Westminster Underground, it's still open.
I believe so, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I believe so, yeah, it's all going on that. Trust me, you'll hear it wherever you are. Big speakers over there.
Now! When do we want?
Stop the hate!
When do we want?
Oh, there they are.
Oh! Sorry, man. because this is such an enormous gathering. There are still people arriving. We have absolutely filled the streets of London. So we're just going to wait a few more minutes as people crowd into Whitehall, and then we'll begin. You've been listening to Cantor Johnny Turgle.
Thank you.
You are, right now, at the largest gathering against anti-Semitism in this country in a lifetime. This is the largest gathering against anti-Semitism since in 1936, Londoners stood shoulder to shoulder with the Jewish community and broke the backs of Sir Oswald Mosley's British Union of Fascists. You are testament to the fact that that proud tradition is still alive and well. I've been told that our crowd extends all of the way down Whitehall. We are 105,000 people strong! Our march has extended for more than 2 kilometers from beginning to end. Friends, in 2014, we rallied outside the Royal Courts of Justice calling for zero tolerance enforcement of the law against anti-Semitism, and we were 4,500 people. Just look today, as we stand 105,000 people strong. People have come here from every corner of the country. People have come on coaches from Manchester, from Leeds, Liverpool, Birmingham, Bristol, Bournemouth, Cardiff, and many others. I was just talking to someone who's come, got up this morning at 4 a.m. and headed up from Penzance. There are a huge number of people to thank for today. I'd like to thank the Council of Christian and Jews, Christian Action Against Anti-Semitism, all of the 80-odd thousand people who've signed the October Declaration, the Hindu Forum of Britain, the Persian community, the Kurdish community, the Israeli community, and we have so many different Jewish organizations that have joined together to make today a success. I'd particularly like to thank the Office of the Chief Rabbi, the Jewish Leadership Council, the United Synagogue, synagogues from the Federation, Masorti, Reform, Liberal, the Union of Jewish Students, the Holocaust Educational Trust, the National Jewish Assembly, UJIA, JNF, and so many more. Thank you. We are today a crowd of people, Christians, Muslims, Jews, Buddhists, Hindus, Sikhs, humanists, atheists, we are people of all faiths and none, united, one united kingdom, united against anti-Semitism.